Okay. You know them, Abel. Sydney Spleen and all of those people. Yeah, I mean, I do such good things, but I can't be good all the time, or else I'll just be another one of the hagiography, the martyred saints that, you know, someone that I used to know, and oh, he's so great. I knew him when he was alive. Well, fuck you. I am into live poetry. We're like living poets. All right. So, we all know that Hillsong is basically just a front, a very good one, you know, it's full production and connecting with the Christian Business Network, but basically it's a front for an evangelical Christian record label. I mean, Christian music is not too hip. Striper and all that, you know, Christian jazz. I mean, it just doesn't get it through, you know. You can be a Christian still be an awesome, awesome musician, but evangelically, well, I don't know. I really don't know. But, you know, in an equal-handed way, I must turn to those on my left. So, Harrow there. I love you guys, and, you know, I don't. And what I'm going to say is this, is that this kind of like neo-kumbaya sort of communitarian communism of today, it's so homespun and sugar-sweet. Community. Yeah, here's the guy at the edge of the community going to tell you through a few homeless truths. Paul Kelly, what a lovely man. And he is, you know, but it's all a bit fluffy, like my hair. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. It's not quite true. I have a 2.5-inch micro penis at full erection. It doesn't get any bigger.